Tenet is now number 10 in box office for 2020, even though it hasn't been the United States. The United States did not contain COVID, outside of like certain states and areas and cities. COVID-19 has been not contained that well in the United States. Not their fault. It could still be a factor in how well it does in the U.S. However, New Mutants did not have good marketing. No one knew the premise, etc. I mean, it did do well by polls. We shall see. What are your thoughts? Subscribe.